You don't have anything if you don't have the fear of the Lord. Wisdom, the fear of the Lord is the principal thing. Therefore, get wisdom. Get the fear of the Lord. If you don't have it, pray for it. With all your getting, get understanding.
When the Lord worries about such people that are able to convince you to throw in the towel. Well, this is all I have. I'm going to continue this later, but it's time for us to read a couple of letters here. With the fear of the Lord.